and we welcome you to Barclays Center here in Brooklyn, New York, as Premier Boxing Champions presents the official weigh-in for our big night of action coming your way, taking place tomorrow night right here at Barclays Center in Brooklyn. It's all brought to you by Mayweather Promotions, along with Dabella Entertainment, TGB Promotions, and Showtime. Sponsored by Corona Extra, who invites you to find your beach and Casa Noble Tequila, the noble pursuit. Well, ladies and gentlemen, our opening attraction on Showtime Championship Boxing is 12 rounds of action for the WBA Featherweight Championship of the World. Please welcome the fighters as they make their way to the stage at this time. First, from Buenos Aires, Argentina, he is ranked the WBA number one super featherweight. Please welcome the former WBA Featherweight Champion of the World, Jesus Cuellar. And now we invite to the stage at this time his opponent from Baltimore, Maryland. He's ranked the WBA number three super featherweight contender, the former IBF junior lightweight champion of the world, the hard-hitting and undefeated Gervonta Tank Davis. And as our fighters are preparing to step onto the scale, we bring your attention. Once again, this is for the WBA Super Featherweight World title. 130 pounds is the weight limit. We will invite our guest from Argentina to the scale first. He is the WBA top contender. He is the former world champion. Please welcome to the scale at this time, Jesus Cuellar.
$129.25
for Jesus Cuellar, 129 and a quarter. And now his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, young boxing phenom from Baltimore, former world champion, 19-0 with 18 knockouts, Gervonta Tank Davis. 129 pounds even for Gervonta Davis, 129 pounds.
Hey Marley, hey Marley,
program, WBA Super Featherweight World Championship. Gervonta Tank Davis, undefeated young former champion against the very crafty veteran Jesus Cuellar from Argentina.
You're coming off a layoff and you're fighting in a new weight class. Why is he so confident that he can beat Gervonta Davis? Manny Robles, his trainer, will translate.
Jesús Cuellar, vienes de un descanso, vienes de un tiempo sin pelear, ahora subes a las 130 libras. ¿Por qué te sientes tú tan seguro de ganar esta pelea?
Me siento muy bien, porque vine a hacer un buen campamento ya hace meses y nada, porque voy a ser, porque quiero ser de vuelta campeón del mundo.
I feel very well. I had a great camp. I feel very sure of myself and I will become a world champion.
Gervonta Davis is all about quickness and speed. What does Jesus have to do to counter that and to win this fight?
Tu rival es un peleador rápido. ¿Tú qué vas a hacer para contrarrestar esas características de tu peleador en tu rival?
He trabajado muy bien en el gimnasio y he potenciado mi boxeo y mi velocidad, así que vamos a explotar ese día.
I had a great camp, and we've done everything necessary to face his speed, face his power, and we'll show that on come Saturday night.
We wish you luck. Good luck.
That's it.
Thank you, man. We'll bring in Gervonta. Gervonta Davis, last time we saw you at a weigh-in, it wasn't the same feeling here. You were 132. You had to give up your title tonight. 129. Is that the sweetest sound you ever heard when you heard 129?
Amazing. You know, I had a great camp. When I'm focused, you know, a focused tank is a dangerous tank. So I'm ready.
When we had our fighter meeting earlier today with the Showtime announcers, you kept using that word focus. You have a new trainer, Kevin Cunningham. What has allowed you to regain your focus, and how will that affect your performance in the ring?
Moving my camp from Baltimore to Florida, you know, I ain't had no distractions, you know, just waking up boxing and going to sleep boxing, you know, and I knew I was coming to do. When I woke up in the morning, I'm ready.
Oh, you only have one more day to wait, so good luck to you. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you, Gervonta.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we continue.